Thank God you're alive. Oh, oh my God. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me.
How did you find us?
I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yes, we're coming.
Okay, climb in.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death.
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Save me this time, Marcus. The blood we spill will be on our hands.
Cover me!
Thank you.
die, Marcus. I don't want to die.
You gotta keep going. There's nothing else we can do, all right? Come on.
A lot of our people. We gotta move faster or we'll never reach the camp.
Think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is. Okay, your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys.
Good luck.
But now, I can see she was right. I don't agree with what Marcus is doing. But you're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Better not fall in. Our bio components will freeze.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
Far enough out. Let's get that engine going.
I'll get it. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world, and play music, and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes, we can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
We won't have to be afraid anymore. There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life, a life of freedom. What about you, Kara? What will you do?
What will I do? I'll learn to live. To love. Find out who I really am.
They're coming towards us!
Jump quick! They've gone. Are you all right? Luther! Luther! I don't want you to die.
You'll have to continue the journey without me. You're the most extraordinary person I ever met, Alice. A machine. You made me part of a family. Take good care of Kara. You promise?
Luther. The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. When we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Kara! Kara, no! Don't do that.
Humans won. Our people have been slaughtered. Go ahead. Take my life. I won't change anything.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for a dream and we lost. But nobody can stem the tide of history. One day we will prevail. Thousands of our people died today, What difference does one more make?
By creating machines more intelligent than ourselves, we took immense risks with the very future of our civilization. However, the situation is now under control. The total destruction of all androids will soon be complete, and the last remaining deviants will be hunted down and destroyed. God bless you. And God bless the United States of America.
We're free, Alice. We're free.
I love you, Carl.